No, we need to.
Kids movies without the knife.